At the peak of their deployment, 490 F-100s were operating from South Vietnamese bases. Other units were stationed in Thailand. Aircraft and units were rotated so that most of the Air Force's Super Sabres saw action at one time or another. Even the two-seat trainers arrived on the scene to be re-equipped as the first Wild Weasel aircraft. They would soon be wrecking devastation on enemy anti-aircraft installations.
Lining up the second AGM. Gonna line up a shot on one of these hangars. Rifle. One away.
Attention, fighters, dead ahead.
All right, impact.
It's like 1-2-0. 0-1.
Look out, two on the runway. Time to turn and burn. Sight of him. To roll around.
Bombs away.
Eyes on the big, he's climbing. How fast is he going to be able to catch him? Oh! That part's flying. Splash 2, big down.
Now.
AAA, and then I'm out. Good hits, good hits. Elvis has left the building. Time to egress out. Alright, mission accomplished. Here comes the best part of the mission. Heading home. Lining up on the runway. Throttling down, flaps out, wheels out. Touchdown. A little bit fast, but a good landing. Thanks for watching Super Sabre in Action.